I'm Mrs. Cronkhite and I teach 8th grade English Language Arts. When I was a teen and when I was actually going through high school, I wanted to be a speech pathologist, and then I changed my career once I got into college. The seven habits I use most when I'm teaching in my classroom would be begin with the end in mind.